Hello, we are Tavon and David from TD Adventures. We are RV newbies. We are staying at Rocky Neck State Park Campground in East Lyme, Connecticut for the first time. Please see the link below. In this video, we will give you a tour of Rocky Neck State Park that we could not fit in our camping video. The first left is East Beach. West Beach is further down the road.
There are some holes here.
East Beach Bathhouse. To get to the beach, you have to go under the railroad. At 5:19 p.m., the beach has thinned out. Low tide.
Yeah.
Rocky Neck State Park has soft white sand, and the water is shallow.
The water really goes out here, doesn't it?
Yeah, look at that. You're able to walk out here. And look at that, huh?
The water is nice and clear. Because the beach is near the train tracks, you can hear the train going by every so often. It is interesting to watch, and after a while, you get used to the sound. Train to the west. Train to the east. Vaughn's favorite time at the beach is during low tide. The shallow water is very warm. Sunset from East Beach. We have been coming to Rocky Neck State Park for over 30 years. We used to come more often when the kids were little. Let's go for a walk on the boardwalk.
Remedy, lay your hands upon me, of me. Say you will forever come to me. Remedy, sanity, lay your spark upon me.
West Beach Bathhouse. This is the West Beach entrance. Check out this pretty building. It is called Rocky Neck State Park Shelter and Terraces, built in 1936. View from the top. This is what the inside looks like. In the early days, the kids loved jumping off this rock. Sunset by the rocks. This is the trailhead for the Red Trail. Thank you.